This how you feel for real?
Yeah,
how I feel. So I'm done, like, with the whole prank stuff or whatever. I just call her and I talk to her over the but what's up, shut them back on another video for you guys today. Don't forget to like, comment, subscribe on this video. Don't forget to comment down below for the guys wanna watch this, subscribe to this video. In today's video, I'm going to be doing a lyric prank, and the song I'm going to be using is Left For Me. Yeah, Left For Me, and it's a new song. It did just come out, and it's by Riley Lanes or whatever. I can't say her name or whatever, but yeah. So the person I'm going to be doing it on is somebody special. Don't worry about all of that. Somebody special or whatever. And she not gonna know the song because the song just came out. Like, the song, she just dropped the song yesterday. And so I know she not gonna know the song or whatever. And she not going to know the song because it's a new song. And I just end up seeing it down my YouTube timeline. And I end up going to listen to it. So let's just get into the video. Don't forget to like, comment, subscribe on this video. And comment down below so many of you guys wanna watch. And also subscribe to my channel, that's on period. But okay, so I'm gonna turn my screen record on, and I already 3, 2, 1 is on. So I already texted and I've been like, oh, I gotta talk to you about something or whatever. So I'm just gonna look up the song. And I know she not gonna know. She don't know the song. She know that I listen to this person, cause like I listen to her all the time when I've been on the phone with her, but I ain't never let her hear this song, cause we've been on the phone twice today, and she didn't hear me listen to the phone with her. So the first thing is, I can't get the taste of you out of my mind. Should I say I can't get the taste of you out of my mind? You've been switching up on me, but you. Okay, I'm just gonna say I can get the taste of you out of my mind. I'm gonna double text her. Cause like, just get out. Yeah. You know what I mean? You've been switching on me. You've been switching up on me. But I'm gonna have to change up some of the lyrics. Even though she don't know the song, I'm still gonna change up some of the lyrics because she not gonna understand. So it said, I can get the taste of you out of my mind. You've been switching up on me. What else did they say? But you say you're fine. I'm gonna say you switching up on me. And you think it's okay. So now we gotta wait for her to reply, even though it takes her forever to reply. We still gotta wait. But I just texted, so she shouldn't take forever to text back. Ah, she read it. Okay, I'm gonna get off of it. I'm gonna see the next lyric. We've been here before, and you still ask what time. We've been here before. We've been here before. Okay, I'm gonna say what she said. We've been here before, and you still ask what time. This is what we do, like, when you get mad at your brother, be like, bad, no take back, like, whatever, and let it go. I pray that she do not know this is a soul, because if she do, I'ma be blow. So just admit that you're afraid to say your mind, cause, like, she literally not texting back. Pa, she text back. She's talking about, oh, really, not, hold away. She said, Now, I ain't switching up on you. It's that I feel like when we don't talk to each other, then when we call each other, we talk to each other better. And I feel like even though all I do is think, what the F this girl doing, but if that's going to make me feel like I'm supposed to, I'm do. Not saying you're doing nothing wrong, and I do be missing.
First of all, I don't know what she's talking about. Okay, let me see. So, like, a few days ago, we did, like 3 days ago, three, 4 days ago. 4 days ago, we got into, like, this altercation, and we stopped talking for 3 days straight. Like, we did not talk for 3 days. And we just started talking yesterday night. Like, yesterday night, I texted her out the blue. And we just started talking yesterday night. And I'm like, you can call me if you want to call me or not. Like, that's up to you, baby. Call me if you want to call me. She ended up calling me. I had a headache when I woke up. And, like, I was telling her I had a headache, and she was ignoring me, and I kept saying she ignored me, so I hung up the phone. She called back. She's like, you got some nurse thing with the phone or whatever. Then I hung up the phone again, and she started texting me and texting me and texting me and texting me, and I ain't text back. And just now she just called me to figure out what I was doing and whatever. I told her what I was doing. I was like, I gotta talk to you. And then now we here, and now she just saying, like, we've been here before. I'm gonna say we've been here before. I'm not even gonna say, and you still ask for time. We've been here before. Just admit. I'm gonna say, just admit that you're mine. Just admit that you're afraid to say you're mine. That's what I'm gonna do. So, just admit that you're afraid to say you're mine. Y'all, this is a song, though. I'm gonna let y'all hear a little snippet of the song. Y'all need to go listen to the song right now. Oh, shoot, my phone fell. Okay, she takes me back. I got caught up, like, listening to the song, making video to the song, all of that. So I'm about to turn my phone on. 3, 2, 1. It's on. Okay, so let me go to her messages. And she been like, what you mean now? We wasn't here before. Okay, so the next is, I lay in bed all night wanting. So I'm gonna say, I lay, the chorus say, I lay in bed all night wanting you. Wanting you. I lay in bed all night wanting you right by my side. I should have been text her back because she been text me. Like, she text me at 1:53 and I texted her back at 2:02. But I wanted to sit there and make videos instead of texting her back. So now she probably about to make me wait. I'ma say Nisha. Like, what you doing? I try. So I'm saying, it don't matter how hard I try, you always leave me. You always leave me. It don't matter how hard I try, you always leave me. Stamp. That's on period. And I'm gonna send it like this, and I'm gonna send it loud. Like, you gonna hear me. I'm gonna skip all you selfish with my kisses. I'm just gonna go, why were you here in the place? Yeah, cause she ain't gonna know what I'm talking about. I hate that the song will start over and over and over. Like, I'ma have to like add my own little lyrics or whatever. This is song I'm using right here. She texts back. Hold up.
that's how you feel. I said that, but I don't mean to, Shay. To be honest, it's not true, Ma. It's me, I guess. I apologize. Me and Manai was talking about, she been like, maybe best friend, you don't need to be in a relationship right now. You just need to chill and just have friends. And I be like, nah, because Shay been like, we'll never be friends. Whew. I'm just kicking on my song. Now this the best lyric. This the best lyric for what she just said. Like, girl. First of all, we ain't even in a relationship. But like, what you trying to say? What you trying to say? That's what I need to know. Like you saying you want to be friends, I would let you know it's up. We ain't never been friends. That's on period. Like, we done dated. You was never be my friend ever. Like, if we dated, we're not friends. No, we're never, I'm never being friends with somebody I dated. Like, I already dated you. What I look like being your friend? Got no friend history. Not your friend. We was friends. You should have stayed my friend before you told me you love me. Before you told me you like me. That's when you should have been my friend. You ain't be my friend right now. I ain't being your friend. So I'm gonna go ahead and say this 2 times. Like, what you want from me then? If you say that we should be friends, what you want from me? That's how you feel? Cause I, girl, whatever. No pressure. Life goes on, period. Big question mark. This too. Like, hello? Wrong. I'm gonna say, Nisha, say something. Y'all, so she just sent me the bigger paragraph and it's getting too deep. So let me see. I'm not gonna even show y'all. I'm just gonna read half of it. She said, I don't want nothing from you but the love that you give me. I did want you to take some of this. But you ain't mine. It is great. I got to do for myself and let. Okay, so she like blowing me for real because this was just a prank and I don't know who went to prank her or me. So let me just keep going or whatever because she blowing me. Like, she blowing me for real. Like, what? But I'm about to call her and figure out what's really going on. Like, I'm not understanding. So I'm gonna say maybe it's attention, maybe just a lack of distraction, maybe it's my love and affection make you think. So I'm gonna say that. Oh my god, I'm gonna say that. And then I'm gonna say, when I close my door to my heart, there's no refix. And I just had to go and slap it because when I put on my grandma machine on for real, like, girl, I'm about to start this prank and I'm about to just like call her for real. Like, I'm not understanding. I do understand, but like for real, she blowing me a little bit. So I'm gonna let her say this last thing. And that's it, like, prank over with. Like, what? Should I keep going? The phone over. I'm gonna say, it don't matter how hard I try. It don't matter how hard I try. You always leave me. I'm gonna say, it don't matter how hard I try. You always leave me. Period. Now I'm about to call her. Like, this is it. This is it. I'm done. For real. Y'all better like, comment this video and subscribe to my channel because, oh my god. So, she took forever to text back and it's frustrating me. It's really frustrating me because this was just a prank. Like, wow. Now I'm trying to, I don't care. Say something. Don't type a lot of stuff. Don't type a lot. Say something. Like, that's it. I gotta call her.
Hello.
This how you feel for real?
Is that how I feel?
Yes. Really? Really? So I'm done, like, with this whole prank stuff or whatever. I just called her and I talked to her. With but life goes on. Don't forget to like, comment, subscribe, and if you know, I don't even care. I don't even know. Did it go well? Did it not go well? Because at the end of the day, I'm hurt because I didn't notice, and she don't know. Like, wow. Like, I don't know. And she texted me, and I'm not gonna text back. But so like I was saying, let me tell y'all. So she called me back. Hold on, let me tell you this music, cause you two like the copyright and stuff. But she called me back 2 more freaking times. And I just heard her talking to me. We done all of this, all of that. I'm upset, but I'm not hurt. Because life goes on. And this done happened plenty of times. And I'm just not going to be brushed about it. So, like, comment, subscribe to this video. And just know, my comeback about to be strong, and that's on period and on pressure. Like, she do what she do. But I'm about to make some more videos, and I'm just gonna have fun, live life. Life is too short, and I got my whole life to find somebody and to be with somebody. And I'm happy I did this, because I figured out how she really felt, and I would have never known if I would have never did it. But y'all like, comment, and subscribe to this video. And don't forget to comment down below, some of you guys are not. And don't forget to subscribe to my channel. And I'll see you guys in my next video.
Why you letting them think for you when you a grown ass woman? Baby, you a grown, oh. Why you letting them think for you when you a grown?